You know how sometimes you go to a networking event and you're like, oh my God, I have to remember to get all of these cool people's contact info. It can be so stressful. And then it happens. You meet someone who has a great idea for an app they want to start or a project they need help with, but you don't have any paper business cards on you. And you're like, oh no, how am I supposed to follow up with this person? Let's face it. Paper cards are old news. They're bulky, easily lost or misplaced, and everyone forgets to bring them. But digital business cards powered by QR codes? Now that's a business card people will remember. In this video today, I will show you how to create a digital business card on Beacon Stack and stay on top of your client's mind. Let's go. Before I get into how to make digital business cards, let me tell you why you should use QR codes to deploy your digital business card. First of all, you need not print your business card when you are deploying it via a QR code. You can simply save the QR code on your phone and ask your potential clients to scan them when you network with them. This saves you the cost of printing and also the embarrassment of forgetting to carry a paper business card. Your clients too will be quite impressed to see you embrace modern technology to network and also how you are contributing to saving the environment. Did you know 10 billion business cards are printed yearly in the US alone? That equates to 300,000 trees cut down. Secondly, unlike paper business cards, QR code digital business cards can be updated anytime. That's one of the best parts of using a dynamic QR code. Imagine this scenario. You've printed hundreds of business cards for a team member who has to do a number of sales visits. Suddenly, this team member decides to go AWOL on you. What about those hundreds of business cards now? You wouldn't have to worry about it if you use digital business cards, because when you make a digital business card with a dynamic QR code generator like Beacon Stacks, it gives you the superpower of modifying details whenever or however many times you like. Your prospects or customers can continue to scan the same QR code and view the latest details in real time, no reprinting or resharing the card. Now, if you're wondering whether you can use NFCs instead of a QR code for your digital business card, you may want to take into consideration the following points. Creating a QR code is much cheaper than creating an NFC. QR codes can be used digitally, meaning you can simply show the QR code on your phone without printing it. Meanwhile, NFC cannot be used digitally. You have to embed them in a physical business card. A QR code can be scanned at a distance, while with NFC cards, close proximity is necessary. Not all devices are NFC compatible. Meanwhile, all smartphones with a camera have a capability to scan a QR code. Clearly, QR codes are the winner. Oh, and you can get some really good first-party data when you use Beacon Stack's dynamic QR codes on your digital business card. You can collect information such as scans by location, time of day, devices, and more. Moreover, you can integrate Google Analytics with Beacon Stack to unlock deeper customer insights such as user behavior, demographics, in-depth device details, and more. Plus, you can retarget users who have scanned your QR code on Facebook and Google. I could go on and on about how QR code for your business digital card is the best investment, but I'll stop for now and get on to how you can create one for yourself and start reaping the benefits today. Step one, log into Beacon Stack's dashboard. Step two, click on Create QR Code. Step three, select digital business card. I highly recommend choosing dynamic QR codes so that you can make use of the benefits I mentioned before. Step four, enter all required contact details. Make sure to add all relevant information that can help you better connect with your customers. Don't forget to add your social media links for LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and more. Step five, customize your digital business card QR code. Design your QR code to have a better chance of standing out and attracting more prospects with your digital business card. Remember to ensure excellent scannability to avoid errors that users might come across while scanning. Step six, save and download your digital business card. You can download it in five formats: PNG, JPEG, SVG, PDF, EPS, and embed it in your marketing material. There is also an option to directly share it on Facebook, Twitter, or LinkedIn using the social sharing options at the bottom. And voila, your digital business card is now ready to be shared with the world. Now, if you are from an organization that requires hundreds or even thousands of digital business cards, you may wonder if you have to create each of them separately. Well, no. With BeaconStack, you can create digital business cards in bulk in a matter of minutes. Let me show you how. Step one, log into BeaconStack's dashboard. Click on QR codes on the left panel. Now, step two, click on bulk upload. Step three, choose the digital business card option. Step four, fill in the required data for your digital business cards. Click on download template to get the spreadsheet with preset rows and columns. You can use this template to enter all required information, card name, person's name, company designation, frame text, CTA, image URLs, and so on. You can even delete a column if not required. Just make sure to keep the data consistent so you can avoid errors while generating the digital business cards batch. Step five, upload the spreadsheet filled with your contact information. Make sure the spreadsheet file is CSV or Excel format. If there are no errors, then you'll be taken to the customization tab. Step six, customize your digital business cards. Step seven, label the digital business cards batch for easier management of multiple batches in the future. Step eight, that's it. Your batch of digital business cards will now be generated. Depending on the size of your digital business card batch, the bulk creation process can take anywhere between 1 to 5 minutes. And once your batch is ready, you will be notified via email, after which you can visit the BeaconStack dashboard to view your generated batch. BeaconStack's digital business card can be used by anyone. Realtors, doctors, medical reps, sales professionals, job applicants, artists, creators, basically anyone who wants a smooth, elegant way to exchange contact information in this day and age. No more fumbling around with stacks of cards or wondering if the information on them is still accurate. Revolutionize the way you communicate with digital business cards. Start a 14-day free trial on BeaconStack to create digital business cards for you and your team. The link is in the description. Stay up to date with all things QR code by subscribing to our channel and turning the notification bell on. If you have any questions about digital business cards or QR codes, drop them in the comments section below and I'd be happy to answer them. Thanks for watching.